I'm personally a very big fan of it. I'm kind of disappointed there's no music going on currently, because I'm sure it would have been very, very enjoyable for Sanchez. I would believe so. I would believe so. Hi, Twitch.
So how about this? You shit your lip.
I somehow got banned on Facebook for 24 hours. Never been banned on Twitter. Don't know how I do it. I am a jerk on Twitter. That's fair. Curmudgeonly would be the word.
Were you even invited to this show?
He did the superhero landing. He did the thing. It was a very intriguing matchup to start off Polyab Cult Party 3. Darius Carter has been making a name for himself up and down the Northeast. One of the most cerebral professional athletes that I have ever witnessed in my life. Absolutely. And we have Sanchez here, who is, as much as he would not like me to say it, a veteran of the sport. He's been at this for quite a while, all over the United States and the world, across multiple independent wrestling companies. Dude's wise beyond his years. Don't let his lunacy fool you. Like, Sanchez is a dangerous cat. Putting the fives up? What are we doing? Oh, he does have his own entrance music, I guess. It's just him acting a fool. I'm about it. Both of these men are people that I'm very, very familiar with. Oh, now look. Man, if you're gonna rip the sign, rip the sign. Don't feign sadness if you're gonna, there you go. Actually mean it.
All of it. Anyone else? Anyone else?
I'm not signing this match until you show me respect.
I swear I have nothing in my hands.
You don't see me, you don't see MP, you don't see Zoe, you see nobody else until you pay me respect.
I'm kind of upset I just said some nice things about him, because he's kind of acting like a jerk. I don't think Darius Carter's taking this seriously at all. And I'm real upset I said some nice things about it, because he's acting like kind of a jerk.
A lot of colors, schemes, genders, I get it. It's really fun and cute, right? Let me ask you something, and this is all about
for sure.
You. What I do to this fan,
that coat's wonderful.
What I do to this druggie,
but he keeps acting like a jerk, and I keep feeling bad because I'm saying nice things.
All on you. Everything I do to this man is on you. If I end his career tonight, and I really want you to understand this, because I'm not a joker. I'm not here to play games.
I'll give that credit.
If I end this man's career, it's on you, it's on you, it's on you, it's on all of you.
I do like Clue. I like Clue. I like Yahtzee a lot as well. Yeah, I'm not great at math, but, you know, the little times I can enjoy myself. When Darius Carter says something like he's going to end a man's career, it's usually a serious threat. Darius Carter is not a man of empty promises or empty threats.
I got one. Marco!
What?
Polo! Marco!
Polo? Thank you. What's going on? Shout out to Nick Schiff, we love him so much. Use the hashtag PolyAmCultParty3. Join the conversation across social media. Tell us what you think so far. We are about 2 minutes into this match. There is no clear advantage. Sanchez is climbing a tree. So, do you think people will understand the reference as a lost boy? I hope so.
do this, I'm saying it one more time.
I'm talking about from Hook.
Okay. If I end this
fight, yeah, there we go. Sanchez has been circling the fire pit. Sanchez hasn't had a good circle pit in quite a while. Where's he going? Oh, no.
Not the tire.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Thanks for including me.
There's a lot of
Get a quick workout in. I respect it. I respect it. Get that quick pump on.
No one better technically than Darius Carter right now.
I'm a little worried that Sanchez might catch something from the water that was in that tire, because that is not water carrier.
No, that's not.
No.
And I would like to keep it away from my wool silk linen suit.
We try to keep it clean and serene here at the commentation station.
Yep.
However, sometimes things get a little crazy, and there's, you know, a lunatic in a shirt with Satan on it 100 feet away from us. Who's a complete wild card?
Yeah.
It's the excitement of professional.
Let's be honest with ourselves. What's the guy?
What do I get? We thank you all for joining us live on Twitch. Shout out to Enjoy Wrestling. Shout out to Wrestling Is Gay as well. Can you get the water
right now? Of course, shout out to Uncanny Attractions, Drags, and Dropkicks.
Yes, thank you as well. I love Uncanny Attractions.
I do too. Pretty cool.
I believe IWTV, home of, I believe that's the case.
Absolutely.
Go back and watch those Uncanny Attraction shows, because they have, from day one, been top to bottom bangers. Tonight's no different. We have got one hell of a card here.
Hey! Darius Carter!
Oh, we're staying hydrated. I expect
it. My best friend, Scotty, right there.
Hey.
Scotty!
Wow. I thought you were his best friend. Okay.
I actually have to, you know, it's reward and punishment. You know, when he acts a little out of color, you got to kind of be like, hey. Dear God. He's literally foaming at the mouth. That's kind of...
I can't imagine what people who are just now tuning into Twitch are thinking right now.
Match wasn't accepted. Well, now that just adds a whole another. Well, now the match is accepted.
Now I don't have music right now. I wasn't able to deal with the DJ. But let's improvise, people.
Oh.
This is a party after all.
Man is possessed by Bazooka. I see it in his eyes.
Let's not forget to give credit to Nick Shin up there, whose knees are a knocking and legs are a shaking. Darius does not like that.
Is that breaking it down?
He's doing something. Okay. His body might be breaking down.
That,
I'm not
sure. You know what? He was in a car for a really long time. That's a very fair.
Yeah. I'll give him that medium shirt, I guess.
But shout out to the White Tiger among the Hebrews, to always be a professional and always ready to do the damn thing, even if the damn thing is...
I don't know why Darius is so mad in the ring. I feel like he can actually bust him.
So, here's the thing. Darius hates Couture. So that puts us in a very interesting situation where everybody's having a good time, which therefore means Darius Carter is currently the most miserable human being on planet Earth. He's angry, he's upset, and he's just ready to crack some skulls. You see it in his face, he's just waiting to get a head under his boot, and it's kind of terrifying.
Darius has been kind of on a roll lately when Paris is bumping, excuse me, Cassandra Cup. He's been really, really showing how good he is in the ring.
Man, that match of Cassandra Cup was uncomfortable. Super uncomfortable. But again, it was a moment that changed things for everybody there. So again, on IWTV, it's the first annual Cassandra Cup, a available for replay now. Check that out. Tell us what you think of it on Twitter and Facebook and Instagram, all the social medias. Is this match going to start? I don't mean to be impatient, but there's no bell. Wait.
Bring the people to the ring.
Hey, bring the people.
Two, one, fight.
I don't think that's allowed without conversations beforehand. So.
I was waiting for a fight kind of moment. I mean, Mortal Kombat did just come out.
And please go watch it, because my God, don't let them think they could get away with just doing one of them.
Now, do you think this is effective? Pinky does seem to still just be trying to get in the mind of Darius Carter, but is Darius Carter the person to play with like this? Darius Carter himself is great at mind games. I'm not sure if this is...
So my whole thing is, while Darius is great at mind games, he's much greater at violence games. So he will cause as much physical pain on Sanchez as he can. Now mind you, this is a world champion, a long-tenured independent wrestling standout, not just on the East Coast, but all over the country. Darius Carter, as you said, upward trend. What?
How about this, buddy? You can go back home.
Whoa.
Oh, no. Oh, no. We're just going to gloss over how terrifying that was right there.
Yep.
He made eye contact with me.
He did. He made eye contact there. With a stick in his hand.
There was no light.
Yeah. A little Buffy the Vampire Slayer moment.
Good. Oh, hell yeah.
Right? A little bit more faith than Buffy, but alas.
We're having all the references happen here.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it is popular culture references. Not the water.
That's just disrespectful.
We're in the middle of a Panera. Oh, just disrespectful.
This is the weirdest Panera I've ever been to.
Seems to have lit a fire in Pinky Sanchez. I just love saying his full government. Such a great name.
The full government? Pinky Sanchez, yes. The Christian name, as it were.
Mm.
El Presidente.
El Diablo.
Oh, yeah. I had the opportunity to talk to Sanchez prior to the show. And he did watch Mortal Kombat, funnily enough that you mentioned it. And he said he was taking notes the entire time. Terrifying.
Yes, that is a little terrifying.
Terrifying.
I don't think that's how you win a wrestling match in particular. Maybe
that's
how you win a match
here. Sharp objects
to
make sure. I don't know. We're going to have to see how this one plays out. Darius Carter, no slouch, though. Matt Technician.
Oh, the disrespect.
Ow!
Sanchez is a good word for it. Squirrely. He's very... very difficult to keep down, and he's also very, very chameleon-like in his professional wrestling. You could put him in there with anybody. He'd be a big guy, a high flyer, a deathmatch wrestler, a mat technician, and he's able to keep up with them and gel to that style, which is really impressive.
He's adaptable. I think that's really hard to find in a wrestler.
I think it may come from the years of prior experience, but it may also come from the fact that this man does nothing but study martial arts and professional wrestling, and he just, you know, learns him a thing or two sometimes. Darius, meanwhile, is just a sneaky.
Just a sneaky.
Able to kind of wrench his way out of submissions and trouble situations, maybe in not ways that are so agreeable to everybody, but that are certainly damned effective in getting him into a position he wants, as we see here with the bow and arrow. That's gross. Oh, God.
We also forget that even though, yes, Darius is as technical as they come. Darius is also a brute. Look at the size of that man. Look at them shoulders. Darius will beat you down with brute force, as well as break your fingers.
Thank God Sanchez rolled. I was about to think he was dead for a moment. That was terrifying. Oh, God. Going for all the extremities. Ooh. Sanchez is a little incapacitated right now. And now Darius got, oh, gross. Gross.
2, 3, 4, get it out of here.
See, this is how Darius knows what he's doing. While, yes, it isn't legal, but he knows how much time he has, and he knows that he can still utilize these to his advantage.
Yes, but could entire match by having 2 fingers up your opponent's nose. That doesn't seem like a good way to start.
I don't think 2 fingers up anywhere is a good way to start Polyam Part 3.
I'm... okay.
Say something there!
Also, shout out to Nick Shin for Orifices. That is the correct pronunciation, I believe, and not enough people know it, so there you go.
Yeah, I'm just going to believe him. He's just a ref, a black ref.
He's got the stripes on. He's obviously the authority here.
Exactly.
It's certainly not Sanchez, and it's certainly not Darius Carter, no matter how much he wishes. Oh, God, he's standing on the hand. Oh! It ain't pretty, but it's goddamn effective. Palm strikes right to the temples. Speaking of Mortal Kombat. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, this is your regular reminder from me that the brain lives in there.
I am a little bit curious in Darius's sort of game plan here. He's not really keeping on Pinky like he normally is. It's a lot of trash talking. He should stay on top of him. Like, Pinky,
attempt
you give Pinky
pinfalls.
Some chance. Like, Pinky is going to, as you said, squirrel his way out of it.
Oh, yeah. Oh!
I mean, not that move in particular.
Like a freight train.
Press R2, Pinky.
Shout out to SmackDown versus Raw. Oh, standing Spanish fly. Tremendous.
Just like I was saying, out of nowhere, Pinky comes up with that move.
Like a flash.
Darius City outside.
Light at the top. Sanchez full head of steam. Oh!
Slingshot tornado DDT on the floor. What a way to start off this show.
My man with a tope tornado. What? And again, this match technically did like just start very recently.
Yes.
This is not a long match where we're at right now. And I still can't really decide who the clear advantage is going to go to here. Oh, God. In the face. I will say, though, being on the outside, that might favor Sanchez. Sanchez does have a history in the world of deathmatch professional wrestling. He does have a history in deathmatch tournaments. Carnage Cup 7, for example. In case you all forgot.
All these orifices.
Hey, no more rules. You fans want countouts? Do you want it on the ring?
Oh, speaking of being familiar with the death matches, I have a feel we're gonna have us island.
It's all legal now.
Little change in plan here. Nick Shin has authorized this to be a no countout, no DQ match. Which I think Pinky might be regretting that very quickly.
You would think.
Oh, as no more orifices. No.
Oh, it's up the nose. Eat it.
Oh.
There we go. And you think that a weapon situation definitely favors Sanchez. Darius Carter's kind of a weapon in of himself, though, isn't he? Like, all of his strikes are weapons.
There's something to talk about the weapon that Pinky chose. He chose an umbrella outside. Innovative.
Yeah, he's going for what works. Wrenching the ankle with the umbrella, which has never personally happened to me, but looks like it sucks. Very glad I'm over here at the
competition. I'm sure it's not fun.
Oh.
Same as this car. Oh,
oh, oh come on, Darius.
No.
Oh! Nick Shin
Darius Carter is not gentle.
No, that was unceremonious.
This looks dangerous, dumb, and stupid. So welcome to Polyam Cult Party 3.
Well, if the Jeep was still going to be here from last time, you know there was going to be some fuck shit. I took a peek around the corner. I saw the Jeep was here, and I went, oh, shit. Speaking of oh, shit, Sanchez in a terrible predicament right now. Able to fight out. Uh-oh. Oh, ducks the line. Scoop! Oh, thanks for coming.
That Jeep is no longer in use if it was before. Is Pinky, is he gonna jump from there?
Sanchez has been known to get a little aerial assault on people. Oh! Like a corkscrew on it. He looks surprised that that worked. That's what that look is. That look is, holy shit, I can't believe that actually worked.
I almost feel like that's the way Pinky actually wrestles. He goes, you know what? I'm going to do this shit. Let's see how it's going to turn out.
You know what? We're going to season it with a little bit of this, and if it works, it works. If it doesn't, I learned. Oh, no. No!
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
I hate it.
My neck, my back. Not the brick. I can't. Just.
So if any of you ever wanted to know how to make a cervical spine completely useless, there you go.
That was almost a fatality.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And there was some sauce on that vertical suplex for sure. Darius is very, very irritated right now. European lifter.
This is still evenly matched. Both of them with big, big moves to the outside. Trading uppercuts in the inside of the ring.
Nick Shin looks uncomfortable. That's how you know that, like, these two are legitimately beating the soul out of each other. Sweet Jesus.
I don't think your sternum is supposed to sound like that.
I don't think Sanchez knows where he is currently. Wait a minute. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh! Guillotine DDT out of fucking nowhere.
Out of desperation from Pinky.
May have worked. Into the cover. That was a deep cover, too. Darius Carter still has a little bit of fight left in him. Sanchez is not happy. But Sanchez knows better than anybody that he can't let the frustration get to him. He has a little bit of an advantage here. Stay on top of your opponent. Oh, wait a minute. Speaking of
shenanigans.
Oh, come on.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Well, that's one way to
end
the match. With authority, Darius Carter with the 1-2-3 with the win against Pinky Sanchez in your opening contest here at Polyam Cult Party 3 on Twitch. Goodness gracious, what a that's uncalled for.
Gross.
Uncalled for, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, there are ways you can directly support this as Darius Carter continues his grandstanding. You can tip us through the Twitch stream, which would be very appreciated. We also have Cash App, MV Young Poly King, PayPal, Young at MV-Young. Support the wrestlers here today. Support all of Sanchez's hospital bills. Because goddamn. Goddamn.
Let's not support Darius Carter.
I can't believe I was so nice about him at the beginning of the match. I don't know what I was expecting.
I can't believe I took a photo with him before. I mean, he does dress well, but what he did to Pinky.
I mean, taking a photograph for the reason of, you know, catching fits, that's not a fun thing. You're not declaring your allegiance there.
Thank you. I needed that. I needed that reassurance in my life.
Are you okay?
It was terrifying.
That was a nightmare, yeah. Come over here. Doing the look.
Darius Carter continues his dominance on the independents.
Please go straight to the back. Sanchez is here right now.
Sanchez, I do have a bottle of Tito's upstairs. Please. That will help.
That'll help.
Yes.
Herbal remedy.